Tax-free savings accounts can be a great way to save for future you. Here are some tips from our experts to help you get started.
A tax-free savings account, or a TFSA, is a tax-sheltered investment for Canadians that are over the age of 18. When you put your funds in, you don't get a tax deduction like you do for an RRSP, but then when you withdraw the funds, you're not taxed on them when you take them out, including the return that you made on it, so that's the tax-free part. If you've over-contributed to your tax-free savings, there's actually quite a penalty from the government, so you need to really be careful when you're finding out your contribution limit that you're with.
The one piece of advice what I would recommend for a person who's young, who hasn't really started saving, I would say, open up a Excel sheet, input all the, expenses, what do you have for month, see what's the cash flow, how much is the remainder after all your expenses and all those things, and then put that money aside.
For a person looking to invest in a tax-free savings, I'd want to know about their goals because we want to make sure that we set you up with the proper product.
It could be for different purposes, I guess. I mean, either for short-term savings, maybe buying up a car in the next 4 years, or saving up for education, or it could be for retirement. A lot of the times, RSPs are more for retirement, but the trend has changed. A lot of people are kind of shying away from RSPs and focusing more on tax-free savings account. If somebody maxed out their RSP contribution, then they focus more on TFSAs and so on and so forth.
A lot of people, when they first start out investing, they hear advice from all sorts of places. You can find it online, you can hear it from your parents. For young people, that's a big source. But it's really important that you come in and meet with your specialist and make sure that the investment you're looking at is really suitable for you.
Start saving today. Call our contact center at 1-866-863-6237.